we have here? Oh, daddy. Look at that. Not bad considering most of the trucks right now are cheap and colorless. Oh, check that out. Look at that. Oh, oh, I can't get them all in. Yeah, daddy-o. Ho ho! Oh! And she's a show truck too, it seems. It's a race. Yeah, like any job, truck driver is definitely not always glamorous, eh?
It's so weird, because like, why is this looking so foggy? Is it my camera that screwed up?
Man.
Thank me to your leader.
No, I'm kidding. But I gotta admit, it'd be really cool to film one of these trucks dumping its load at one of those huge garbage dumps.
Check out this weird one. You know, today's like the 5th of January. I don't see many heavy trucks in the streets, and look at this thing.
Yeah, it must be for a TV production company.
Hey, that's the same Western Star, isn't it? Oh, this guy's totally lost.
What is your GPS unit?
Finally, a beautiful day in Montreal.
We haven't had a beautiful day like this in 3 weeks.
Barely got it. Doing in the fast lane, buddy. This guy too. Okay, now we're talking, baby. That one goes out to you, Mr. Mikel. One of my fans that I did a painting of his Western Star last year. Oh. This. Oh, that's rare out here as a cement mixer. Yeah, glad I got that. Oh, so I just happened to be recording, which is great because I haven't gotten many responses at all in the past week. Daddy-o. Colors. Oh, and I like that. What's that? Get away, piece of shit. Oh, good old International. I thought it was a top kick for a second. Mm-hmm. brake must be loaded, man, going that speed. What's all that? They look like a bunch of gigantic cigarettes. Okay, now we're talking my bread and butter here. The timing, oh man, especially since responses have been terrible the past week. Yeah baby, floor that mother. Decent. Awesome.